If you need crystal shards, then you need to make sure you are in hard mode, and then you need to find a hallowed biome that is underground. Once you are in an underground hallowed biome, you will find crystal shards growing all over the place. They can be seen in darkness, so they are quite easy to spot. Just look for the shiny stones growing on the side of rocks in the hallowed biome underground, and then mine them to get your very own crystal shards, which are used for multiple things.